Okay, now this is example number two, and it is already given to us that for this artificial algorithm end up with O log n, which is the seconds of the order of growth after the O1 followed by O log n, which is the second lowest of the algorithms in the C class or order of growth. Okay, before we go to the next step, so we have to trace this to understand basic things of the algorithm. So we can see here I equal to 1, and after that when I less than n, which is true, if true then it will increase not I plus plus as the previous example, this I times or multiply by 2. So let's say if I equal to 1 and this is true, and I equal to 1 times 2, which is 2. If I equal to 2 and 2 less than n, which is true, this I become 2 times 2, 4. If I equal to 3 and this 3 less than n, let's say it is true, and this 3 times 2, which is 6, and so on so forth until n. Let's say n, we set n equal to 8. So it become 4 times 2, 8. Then this force will stop. And before that, we have to identify what is the basic operation for this. So in general, in order to do the analysis, we have the, for the mathematical perspectives and analysis, we have the function f of n, fn is a general function equal to f t of n. Here t denote for the time, want to estimate the time efficiency for this, and we can go very specific for this, and in order to denote that the basic expression. So the question is, what is the basic expression here? Since this is true, so we can denote that as a p here, p of n, pn. P is for the printing only. For this case, we want to print based on this condition. Okay, I think we move on to the next example, example number three first, because in order to prove this log n, we need to know that how we're going to get the O n first, because this is a very straightforward.